next exercise is for your tries and your buys. And you're gonna do it like it's a leaning tower of pizza. That's why you call it a leaning tower. Okay? So it goes like this. Each time you do it, you're gonna open up your arms a little wider. So you're gonna start with the small of your back. Wider. Wider. Move. Move. Next one is going to hit your thighs really hard. You're really going to put a burn in your thighs. Goes like this, sitting position, but you're going to be sort of slanted. Your feet underneath the bar. One arm. One ear on your thigh, the other on here. Switch. I'm going to throw in a bonus with this one, and it's called a row. Okay? So this is the way it goes. Open up. Underneath. Open up. And back. It's going to be a great workout. Hit your thighs, hit your shoulders, hit your arms, and you're exhausted. So we'll see you next time. Please try and get them all in. Till the next video, take care.